Yo, what is going on, guys? It is me, Akatsu, and welcome to a new video. In this video, I'm going to be going over whether or not March comes in like a lion. We'll begin to season 3, so let's get right into it.
The truth.
Now, I will be going over the plot for the anime. March Comes In Like a Lion is a story of a young boy named Rei Kiriyama. He loses his family in an accident when he's a child, and this causes much grief within him. Then he gets picked up by a foster family, which he starts playing shogi a lot, because he originally liked playing shogi with his dad, and now he was playing shogi with these new people, and shogi was just a big deal. And he was very good at it, and eventually he was good enough to make a living off shogi. But as soon as his fortune changes in shogi and he isn't winning and he isn't getting very lucky anymore, whatever it might be, he gets very depressed and he starts having issues. I will now begin into whether or not this anime will get a season 3. Even though the third season is all but confirmed, so far I don't have any official word regarding the official release date of March Comes In Like a Lion season 3. But there really are some strong rumors that the new season 3 is going to debut in the fall anime season of 2020. If that is really the case, this is bound to make all the fans jump up in the air out of sheer joy. Now, I personally really think that there will be a season 3 because all the seasons of this anime have sold pretty well. They've been popular in certain places. You know, they've been popular everywhere. Overall, it's just been a really successful series. So I don't see any reason why it wouldn't get a season 3. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more content similar to this. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.